Listen to the Pop 10. I'm Lance Bass with my peanut gallery. And wow, we have David Cook coming up too. How exciting is that? I love Very David exciting. Cook. Can't wait to talk to him. A lot more things to talk about. But let's get to the number 6 song. And let's do a remix, shall we? Joined with my lovely peanut gallery. Hi, guys.
Hello.
Hello.
Kate the Great.
Hi, you guys.
Handsome Joe.
Hi.
JD Rumors Pell.
Hello.
And Turkey.
Gobble, gobble.
Creepy.
I love Turkey. It's my favorite.
Turkey's creepy.
Is awesome. We're so happy to have you here, Turkey, even though you're an L.A. transplant.
L.A. creeps.
L.A. creeps. We have David Cook coming up. I'm really excited for him to be on the show. I love him.
Me too.
He's great. Did you watch his American Idol?
Of course.
I did.
No, you did not, Handsome Joe.
Who was runner-up that season?
I don't know. Yeah, I don't know ever.
David Archuleta.
David Archuleta, yeah.
Yeah.
Speaking of creeps, yeah. I mean, that is
his
like...
dad.
Did, dad. But David Cook, he won it?
He
David
won,
Cook
yeah.
won. Okay. Yeah. See, it's always the ones that come in second place that have the biggest careers, but David Cook has an amazing career, and he came in first. Look at there.
True. But I own the David Archuleta Christmas CD, and I don't own anything.
Please don't admit that again.
It's like little squirrels singing in a tree, and it's like...
That's right.
I've watched it.
Let's take a caller. I feel bad for these callers. They're always on...
great show.
Guess who we have on the line?
Who?
We have Mr. David Cook.
Yay!
David, are you there?
I'm here. How are you?
Doing good. How you been, man?
Life's good. I can't complain.
That's good. Where are you calling from?
I'm calling from beautiful, sunny Los Angeles.
Nice. Aw, yeah. Good old L.A. It's been forever since I've been back home. So tell us, are you about to go on tour? What's going on right now?
We're actually nailing down the details on a tour right now. Should have something here in the next few weeks. And then, record just came out this loud morning, and we have a single out, The Last Goodbye, and the schedule certainly picked up the last few months.
I bet. I love the song, The Last Goodbye. I'm telling you, I tweeted yesterday that I was going to have you on the show, and oh my gosh, my tweets just blew up. My fans, they love you, and I have tons of questions here for you.
Do you tweet?
Yeah, do you have a tweet?
I do tweet, yeah.
Are you at David Cook?
I'm at the David Cook.
Oh, at the David Cook.
Wow.
Nice.
Yeah. You're an object then.
Do you know?
I guess so, yeah.
Do you know the person that has at David Cook, and is he pretending to be you?
I don't know. I should check that out.
I know, because that's what happened to me. I had someone say that was at Lance Bass, and because I didn't use Twitter until like a year ago. And they were pretending to be me, and they weren't saying the nicest things. So I would check in on that.
Oh, lovely.
Yeah. I was like a sexual deviant. It was pretty crazy. I have a tweet from Heather G, and she's asking, what is your favorite song on This Loud Morning?
That answer changes all the time. I'm going to say right now... there's a song that I wrote with a couple of my bandmates called Goodbye to the Girl. It's the next to last track that is right now my favorite just because I got to write it with my band. So.
Oh, that's cool. Do you have any hidden tracks on any of your albums?
I do have a hidden track on my last record, a song called Kiss on the Neck. But on this new one, no, I don't.
I love hidden tracks. I don't think we ever had one on any of our albums, but I think that's really fun.
They're fun.
That is fun. You like let it go for 20 minutes and you have this like hidden track. It's fun.
Exactly.
Okay, more tweets here. A lot of tour questions. I mean, I know you said that you're putting together a tour now. I don't really know any dates. But they're asking when the tour starts. Christina's asking, when are you going to come to Kansas City, your hometown, and perform?
Hopefully really soon. We tried to set up a CD release party in Kansas City, and it didn't pan out for some reason. So hopefully we can get out there soon. I miss being home.
Oh, I bet. And I love this Twitter name, Skitty. Skitty asks, are you going to be playing live on your next tour, like piano? Because she loves your piano playing.
Oh, wow. I don't know. It's a new instrument for me, so I'm nervous about screwing the song up in front of everybody. So I got a lot of practice.
I don't think anyone's going to care.
Yeah, it's fine.
Just go for it. That'll be awesome.
Yeah.
Okay, and then I have another one from Heather. With American Idol, do you have any regrets? I think I know the answer to this. Do you have any regrets being on Idol?
Regrets.
Do I have any regrets just overall?
Yeah.
On Idol.
They want an Idol question.
Honestly, no. Yeah. I mean, everything that I did on that show got me.
Exactly.
Got me to this point. I get to talk to you on the radio. So.
Heck yeah. I mean, hello. I wouldn't regret that at all. I was telling everyone that It's always the person that comes in second place on American Idol that always has like the bigger careers, but I think you're like one of the first ones that won it that's like doing like one of the best. So congratulations.
So far, yeah, I've been really fortunate. You know, I think coming off the show, you're never really sure what's going to happen, and so far the response to what I've been putting out has been great. So.
Nice, very nice. Well, I know you were here at the Sirius XM studios, and you did a live version of your song The Last Goodbye here. And I want to end this interview with you and go into that because I think it was so beautiful. I got to listen to it today, and it's just so amazing. You're so great live. But
thank you
so much for calling in, and we'll definitely be looking for you on tour. Everyone, check out David Cook. Follow him at the David Cook on Twitter. And we're going to go into the number 5 song on my countdown. It's going to be David Cook, the last song, as his live version on Sirius XM.
Number 5.
If you hear this on the radio, we've already said our last goodbye. I won't be there when you get home. But now there's someone else that hears you cry. I wonder if he holds you like I did. I hope that he can love you better. We were everything that's right at the wrong time. I didn't want to lose you, leave you with a broken heart. But wherever we are, we're miles apart. I know that we tried, but this is high. Oh, I didn't want to let you go. Goodbye. We were almost beautiful, a broken piece of art put on display. But we were never possible, another perfect moment thrown away. I know somebody out there will love you. They'll be there forever, we never were. Cause we were everything that's right at the wrong time. I didn't wanna lose you, leave you with a broken heart. But wherever we are, we're miles apart. I know that we tried, but this is the last goodbye. On the radio, and we've already said our last goodbye. Our last goodbye. I didn't want to lose you, leave you with a broken heart. But wherever we are, we're miles apart. I know that we tried, but this is the last goodbye. Goodbye. I know that we tried, but this is the last goodbye.
I mean, it is so nice to know that someone can actually sing live these days. Like, it is so refreshing to hear someone sing live.
Sound amazing.
What a voice. I love that raspiness. David Cook.
Like, wow. Ashley Simpson.
A number well 5 songs. I like her voice. I really do like
her
voice.
Well, on Saturday Night Live, though.
What happened to Ashley? Where'd she go?
She's like Millie Vanilli on Saturday
Night
Live.
No, she's not Millie Vanilli.
She was, remember when she got...
Okay, well, she...
I don't know what happened on Saturday Night Live, but I've heard her sing live, and she sounds very
good. You don't remember the scandal?
I do remember the scandal, but... It happens.
I do have to say that the American Idol people do sing live very well.
As opposed to the other recording artists, to go through that process.
Don't necessarily sound as like they do on the record when you hear them in a concert. The American Idol people always do sound.
And you're referencing Hill.
Kelly Clarkson.
Kelly Clarkson. She's one of my favorites.